Sitelinks are shortcuts to specific pages on your site shown beneath the text of your ads. Use sitelinks to help customers get to what they're looking for on your website with just one click. If you were a shoe store wanting to increase sales, you might include sitelinks to key pages like new arrivals and men's shoes. In this video, we'll show you how to set up sitelinks for the ads in one of your campaigns. In your account, choose a campaign. Click the Add Extensions tab. Choose Sitelink Extensions from the View drop-down menu. Click the Extension button and then New Sitelink. Fill out the sitelink text and URL. You'll need at least two sitelinks for them to appear on Google Search for Desktop. The more sitelinks you have, the more likely they are to show. Click Save. Click Save again. Now that you know how to add sitelinks to your campaign, sign into your AdWords account. For more information about sitelinks and other AdWords features, visit the AdWords Help Center.